Românește sau English?
Ce vreți?
Am fost un tur foarte dificil pentru echipa noastră, pentru că am avut 6 meciuri în 8 zile, dar în același timp a fost foarte util. Am jucat împotriva campionei Macedonie și pentru împotriva câștigător cupei Bulgarie și cu medaliat, cum se spune pe românește, medaliat cu bronz în Bulgaria. Am fericit, nu foarte fericit, dar am fericit s-am jucat, chiar și când am jucat fără Tyler Laser în primul 3 meciuri. Am văzut punctele noastre slabe și vom încerca ca să corectăm aceste greșeli. Asta săptămână am avut un turnament amical acasă cu 3 echipe care au în total 59 titluri de campion. Sâmbătă jucam împotriva Robotnički Skopje, o echipă care a câștigat Cupa Macedonie în ultimul sezon, în sezonul trecut, și au jucat la final în play-off. Robotnički va ajuns aici cu schimbare pentru că au antrenori nou și jucătorii mai tineri, dar au doi americani foarte, foarte valoroși. Am aștept să fie un meci bun. Va fi prezentație de echipa noastră în fața suporterii proprii și dar mai important este să pregătim pentru sezon regular.
Echipa a început meciurile din aceste
ani. Bogdan, jucătorii și...
Da, am reușit să trecem peste această perioadă mai grea de acumulare. Bine că am terminat aceste meciuri fără accidentări, în primul rând, și de acum înainte vom putea să muncim în continuare pentru a ajunge la nivelul dorit la primul meci din campionat. Cred că începem să ne înțelegem unul cu celălalt, să ne sudăm și sperăm să reușim să formăm până la primul meci din campionat un grup unit și puternic să fim la nivelul dorit.
Your opinion about games now and what do you expect from the tournament?
For this upcoming weekend?
Yeah.
And the games that we've played?
Yeah. Both of you, same question.
Okay.
I think it was a great trip for our team to grow and mature together and figure out how to play with each other and execute what coaches has designed for us to do on offense and defense. So it was a good trip. And this weekend, I think we'd like to continue to improve and take another step in the right direction as we get ready for our first game against Sibiu. Same thing.
I kind of have the same opinion. You know, he was a long trip. You know, he was like, we was out there for like 8 days. You know, he was good. We worked on a lot of stuff, and you know, as just Russell just said, you know, we're trying to have the system ready the way coach is designing it. And you know, this weekend, we're gonna keep working on that and just keep getting better.
Domnule Todorov, ați început meciurile de pregătire cu câteva înfrângeri, iar apoi pe final au venit și victoriile. Credeți că echipa s-a sudat? Sunteți pregătiți practic de acest nou campionat?
Can I ask you, I answer you this in English. It's 3-3, but winning, losing in friendly games is not important. Last season, if you remember, we were 2 wins in 11 games in preseason, and then we started the season 9-1. It's more important to get together, to get to know each other, because we have 10 new players, to see, to divide their roles in the team, so every player to know what their role is in the team, then winning. I told them, even when we were losing those games, I told them that it's more important to improve from one game to the next than just chase victories in the friendlies. I mean, if we wanted to be 6-0, yes, we could start the friendly games here with some second division team, beat them 3 times by 30 points, and we would be 6-0. What's the use of that? We played 6 away games against, as I said, against teams that were winning last season, not against teams that are, I mean, far from weak. And 3 out of those 4 teams will play international competition. 2 will play FIBA Europe, 1 will play Adriatic League. So even if it was 6-0, I would be satisfied from what I saw on our team.
Dar sunteți,
am I happy with the level of the play?
No, if you're going to be on a higher level than last year, what they can expect?
Da. I hope 3 levels higher. Just make the mathematics. Yeah.
Cum vedeți primul meci din campionat? Debutăm cu CSU Sibiu aici pe 12.
Mm-hmm.
Cum vi se pare? Cum considerați? Care echipă credeți că este mai valoroasă? Cine se bate la titlu?
They want it. A title, we want title. What's the difference? It's more important to be healthy until that game than, I mean, it's too early. There are 14 more days until, 14? Even more than 14, there are 15, 16 more days to that. So for us, it's very important to finish all the preparation healthy.
Bogdan, cum te înțelegi cu echipierii, cum ce ai găsit la treaba, este totul ok?
Da, cu echipele au un caracter frumos toți, chiar sunt dispuși la muncă, asta e cel mai important. Nu sunt caractere problematice și chiar cred că această deplasare mai lungă ne-a ajutat să ne apropiem și să ne cunoaștem între noi mai bine și să învățăm să lucrăm unul cu altul.
Aceeași întrebare și pentru voi. How do you feel at Craiova with new guys, new players?
It's been good. You know, it's a new team. As you can see, it's a lot of players came in. I think only 2 guys came back from last year.
Mm-hmm.
So you know, we work. I believe we're working hard enough to bring everybody together. And I mean, I like what's going on here. You know, we went on the trip. Everybody's cool with everybody. Like, you know, I mean, I'm comfortable here. I like it.
Same. My family loves it. My wife and two kids are here, and they've enjoyed it so far. And yeah, everything really with the team has been great. We have a good group of guys, and who love to play together. And hopefully, we can win a lot of games this year.
Domnule Todorov, putem dezvălui care sunt atuurile voastre din această zonă? Sau rămân secret?
What are the best weapons that we have this season, if you can tell?
Difficult question. Okay. I mean, if I start comparing this team with the next, with the last year team, I'm afraid that I will insult somebody who was on the last year team, and it's not now. So it's, and they have been my players as well as these guys are my players. So it's very difficult to compare two groups of players without getting without insulting the one. I think. I mean, I cannot compare. I don't want to compare. I mean, I can. We can sit together and we can speak, and I will compare, but I don't want in front of cameras to compare this team with the last year. We have more weapons than we had last year, for sure. Which one will speak in private?
După cum ați spus și dumneavoastră, meciurile din acest weekend vom prezenta jucătorii publicului. Credeți că vor veni spectatorii în număr cât mai mare să-și cunoască, în primul rând, noua echipă?
Și este un obiectiv în a-i aduce înapoi în sală în număr mare?
Something about fans, what?
Yeah, if this is going to be the game that we want to present to them, and if there is an objective to bring them back to the gym.
Yeah, I told you in the first press conference, I will not repeat. I mean, I understood what you asked me, I didn't understand what you asked me. So, I told you in the first press conference, we want to do something more than last year. We want to go these three steps further. We need fans. Because all the other teams that will be our direct opponents for that place have that support. I will not discuss today referees that other teams are getting more bigger support than but also on the other hand you see what happened to those teams when they go to Europe, two games and they're out because there is no cheating with referees in Europe. However, leave referees aside, we want to do something, we need fans. And I also spoke to the management and that there are three ways to bring fans in the gym. One is by wins. Yeah, we reach the final, we will be full gym for sure. One is with marketing, and third way is wins and marketing. So at this moment, basically it's the beginning of the season. We have to start doing the marketing, then to start doing wins and marketing, and at the end, they will come, we will win. If we don't win, they will not come. Very, 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 very simple rule about, not about Romania, about every team in every country in the world.
Vă așteptați la această ierarhie la campionatul mondial? Ce echipă v-au plăcut și care v-a dezamăgit?
Pentru mine sau pentru jucători?
Tot.
What do you think about the games at the World Cup? What did you watch? Which team did you like?
FIBA.
Yeah. I was very happy when America lost. And everybody, I guess, on the team was happy except four guys.
I mean, I liked Argentina. You know, I was a fan of Argentina. You know, I like the way they play. You know, I mean, I wish they beat Spain, but it is what it is.
Yeah, I didn't really follow too closely, but I didn't really expect the Americans to go too far. It was kind of obvious that they were struggling as a team, so.
You think Vlad Popovic was his fault, or?
No, probably not his fault. He's a good coach, he knows what he's doing. I think it's just just a different style of play, and when you're playing against European teams, and it's hard to win those games.
Cred că Argentina și Cehia pentru mine au fost surprizele plăcute și, bineînțeles, mare dezamăgire Statele Unite, pentru că nu mai are rost să spunem nimic despre ce bază de selecție au și ce jucători au.
Spune-mi de scoră, ăsta lui.
Foarte bine că se ține în formă și am văzut că și acum are oferte de la Real, de la echipe importante și înțeles că și la anul vrea să meargă la Olimpiadă și foarte bine pentru el și cariera lui.
For me, I mean, most biggest surprise was, of course, and teams that I really wanted to win were Czech Republic and Poland, because Czech Republic has a league which is weaker than Romania league. And they had only one high-level player, and all other players are more or less players that grown in Czech league, which I repeat is way much worse than Romania. And the American got injured. And Poland, on the other hand, have American, which is not high-level player, and they have just players that started in Poland. Okay, we can discuss the strength of Polish league, probably little bit higher than Romania, but those are the leagues that are close to us. And those are the teams who go there and who do not fear the opponents and who play against those opponents. And I like those kind of teams. I mean, teams that nobody gave them a chance. I saw a live Czech Republic 2 years ago. They played against Bulgaria in the qualification group. And basically they won in the last second in Bulgaria. With the same team without Satoransky. And they were missing their best player, Veseli. So, for me, those two teams don't think that I'm from former Yugoslavia, I would say now Serbia.
Thank you.
See you Saturday.